WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast, and that does include a line of some showers and storms that will sweep through here during the evening hours. Most of this should be wrapping up around 10 p.m. this evening as the storms move out over Lake Michigan. Now, keep in mind, if any storms do turn severe, which is a possibility, tune to WISN 12. We will keep you updated all evening long. Temperatures will be in the 70s, but overnight, behind a cold front, winds will increase out of the west at 10 to 20. The humidity will begin dropping. We'll still see mostly cloudy skies, but the real big changes begin arriving on Friday when some of our western viewers will not even climb out of the 60s. We'll be around 71 here in the city. A few afternoon showers are possible on Friday, but look at those winds. West at 15 to 35 miles per hour. There could be some wind gusts right around 40. We struggled to reach 67 degrees on Saturday. That's a windy and cool day. Much improved weather conditions with sunshine on Sunday, a high of 73, close to 80 for Labor Day with a couple of showers possible, some thunderstorms on Tuesday, and then very nice stretch of seasonal September weather for Wednesday and Thursday. Make sure to stop by the WeatherWatch 12 blog and also check out our interactive radar to keep you updated this evening.